We'll drink a drink a drink to Lily the Pink, the Pink, the Pink, the savior of the human race. She invented medicinal compounds, most efficacious in every case.
Now here's a story, a little bit gory, a little bit happy, a little bit sad, of Lily the Pink and her medicinal compound, and how it drove her to the bad.
Old Ebenezer thought he was Julius Caesar, so they put him in a home, and then they gave him medicinal compounds, and now he's Emperor of Rome.
We'll drink a drink a drink to Lily the Pink, the Pink, the Pink, the savior of the human race. She invented medicinal compounds, most efficacious in every case.
Lily Klinger, the opera singer, to break a glass with his vicious sticky head, rubbed his tonsils with medicinal compound, and now they break glasses over his head.
The widow Hilden, she had no children, though she loved them very dear, and then she tried some medicinal compounds, and now she has them twice a year.
The Pink, the Pink, the Pink, the savior of the human race. And she invented medicinal compounds, most efficacious in every case.
Johnny Hammer had a terrible stammer, and he could hardly say a word. And then they gave him medicinal compounds, and now he's seen but never heard.
Lily died, she went up to heaven. All the church bells they did ring. She took with her her medicinal compound. Hark the hell.